Helen Flanagan has reportedly joined a throuple with former Emma celebrity campmate David Hay, who identifies as being polyamorous, whilst he is still in a relationship with his long-term model girlfriend Sawn Osbourne. The former Corey actress has reconnected with David after their time together in the Australian jungle. David hit headlines earlier this year when he was involved in a throuple with Saturday's singer Una Healey. However, according to reports in the Mirror, the three-way relationship broke down in February. An onlooker told the publication that the trio appeared to be flirty and that Sawn is fully aware of Helen and David's dates together. The mom of three and former professional boxer first met during their jungle stint back in 2012. A source close to Helen, 33, said, Helen reconnected with David earlier this year. They got on like a house on fire and have been messaging a lot since. Helen and Sawn have also met and hit it off straight away. Helen's a very open-minded person and all three got on well. Helen has had some difficult dating experiences since becoming single but is really enjoying David's company. Join the Daily Records WhatsApp community here and get the latest news sent straight to your messages. It comes as the Coronation Street actress split from her long-term partner Scott Sinclair last year after 13 years together when their engagement broke down, sharing three kids together: Matilda, Delilah, and Charlie. The source added, Helen and David got on well in the jungle, and so have seen each other a fair bit over the years. But recently they seem to have really clicked and had that chemistry. They're having a lot of fun together. Irish pop star Una said following their split that she had agreed to date David as it was casual, not serious. However, David then brought in Sawn to the dynamic, encouraging the girls got to know one another on trips to Morocco and Costa Rica. She said, there's no dynamic there. She's not my girlfriend, he's both our boyfriend, and I just thought, I'm out. You can have him.
I just need some